Are you in on this? You playing bass?
Yeah.
Do you know what's going on?
I know what's happening.
Hey, Charlie, how are you? Good to see you.
Yeah, I went.
Are you in on this?
Look at this.
Are you going to sing with us?
We do it in C sharp.
No, you don't.
Okay, good.
Are you recording this like rehearsal? It's kind of cruel, isn't it?
That's what I figured.
Well, yeah, there's a passing chord, a C passing chord, but you don't have to play that.
I call that a C.
You did?
In the verse, like.
Here we go. That does sound good. Right? Okay, that's a C, but that's a G.
But the bass would be.
Don't fuck it up, Charlie.
Well.
So I think the beginning is going to be like a vamp, a G and D vamp, for as long as Andy
wants to talk. We have lots of people on shakers, hopefully. We have them.
Lots of shakers.
I can tell you when you're coming on stage.
Oh, you tell me when you're coming?
I do know.
Tell us then.
The sugar. Honey, honey. You are my candy girl. And you got me. I just can't believe the wonder of this feeling too.
I just can't believe it's true.
Oh, sugar.
Honey, honey.
You are my candy girl. And you got me wanting you. Oh, honey.
No, not there.
When I kissed your girl, I knew how sweet a kiss could be.
Knew how sweet a kiss could be.
Like the summer sunshine, boy, your sweetness over me.
Boy, your sweetness over me.
Pour a little sugar on me, honey. Pour a little sugar on me, baby.
Stop here.
That's so sweet.
Hey, hey, hey. Pour a little sugar on it. Oh, yeah. Pour a little sugar on it, honey. Pour a little sugar on it, baby.
I'm gonna make your life so sweet.
Hey, hey, hey. Pour a little sugar on it. Oh, yeah. Sugar.
Yeah,
start
with honey.
Honey,
sugar, and you got me wanting you. And you got me wanting you. Oh, you got me wanting you. Whoa, sugar, sugar.
Yeah!
You would have had something. I'm also doing, I think the actual reason I'm down, anybody can play those chords, like any of these guys, except him. But I have this party,
hey,
I have this party trick that I did at one of his reviews that he wants me to do again, which is embarrassing because
it's the best though.
Whatever. But I can do all of this ad for an ad for a record called Party Rock or something that came out. But Sugar Sugar is one of the songs on
really?
It. But I know the ad in order, so it starts with like, baby love, my baby, hot town, something.
Oh,
right. I can do the whole ad, but Sugar Sugar is part of it. So
you're
going
to do that before Andy
I guess so,
out.
Yeah.
And then we're going to introduce Andy.
It's like, let's do one of those.
Yeah, that's exactly. That's going to be the tie. You're going to be like, you know what, let's do one of those.
And so what do you think? Good loving by the... No? Are they not here?
God damn it.
Classic call it.
Yeah.
And then if you guys are cool, do just an original that I just wrote.
Boo. It's about my baby. It's about my daughter.
It's about being a dad. Boo.
Well, it's already really good. Does anybody? So nobody's good? Nervous, right? Because we'll just have a bunch of people and everybody jump in and feel the ball.
It's fine. Stay on stage and smile.
It's the whole.
And the more we practice it, the more we'll be upset if it's not perfect.
Yeah.
That's my motto.